In the Guinness World Records that were established in 1955, you can see all types of weird achievements by people, and in some cases even things against nature itself. Many different individuals race against each other to make more and more bizarre records. This is Slavi, and today I will present to you Top 10 Weirdest Guinness World Records. More than 60 years people invent different and creative ways to be the best at something, no matter how absurd it is. Now hit the like button and let's see which are according to me the weirdest records. Number 10. The biggest biceps. Some call him the Popeye in flesh and blood because of his humble biceps with a length of 79 cm. This is as much as the waist of a grown man. Mustafa Ismail is a young man from Egypt who in the last 10 years has went to the gym 2 times per day. His eating regimen is also impressive. 1.5 kg of chicken per day, 1 kg of fish, 6 liters of water, and snake proteins. He claims he has not used any supplements or steroids. Apchih! Sorry, I'm allergic to lies and gibberish. When Mustafa is not pumping his biceps, he is seen working in his own gas stations. Tell us, do you really think he is not using steroids? Anyway, congrats to him on his record. Number 9. Longest hair. The Vietnamese Tran Van Hay has the world's longest natural hair, a total of 6.8 meters and a weight of 9 kilograms. The man died in 2010 at the age of 79 and achieved his record after not shaving his hair for more than 50 years. The previous holder of the record was a man from China with a measly 5 meters. The current holder of the record was a common herbalist from the province of Kenjiang. The reason why he stopped shaving his hair is actually quite interesting. According to his own words, after each shaving, he would become ill, and that's why one day he decided to stop doing it altogether. Whether he is lying or not, he claims that ever since then, he hasn't caught even a cold. The hair of the Vietnamese causes him all sorts of discomforts during his day-to-day activities. Because of it, he cannot ride a motorcycle, because there is no way he can put a protective helmet on top of all that hair. Number 8. The most expensive dessert. Everybody likes to eat something sweet, be it chocolates, cake or something else. Everything has its price, but if you want to make yourself truly feel special, you can jump to New York and try out the most expensive dessert in the world. It will only cost you $25,000. This dessert is made with golden fillings. Fortunately, they are completely harmless, according to the chef maker. Apart from the gold, the chocolate dessert has 14 types of thin, expensive cocoas delivered by different countries and luxurious truffles, which are part of the decorations. It is served in a golden plate with diamonds and a unique spoon with precious stones. You can take it as a souvenir, but if you don't like it, the price only goes down to the mere $18,700, so you can decide whether to take it or not. Number 7. The longest time spent in ice. The cold-blooded human is an ice swimmer from Austria called Joseph Koberl, who managed to break his own record for staying in icebox for over 2 hours and 30 minutes. A custom-made icebox was made in order to make this happen. Koberl managed to stay in it for 2 hours, 30 minutes and 57 seconds. He was sitting inside it in nothing more than swimming trunks and ice cubes reaching till his shoulders. Around 200 kilograms of ice was put inside the box. Koberl's goal was to fight the wave of pain from coming into contact with ice, but how did he manage to focus in such frigid conditions? The answer was positive thoughts. I struggled with the pain by immersing and visualizing positive emotions, so as to alleviate it, he was quoted by the Guardian. When he came out of the freezer, he said he felt his back hit by the sun really good. Koberl said he wants to go even further and better his record in 2021 in Los Angeles this time. Number 6. The richest cat. The 4-year-old Tommaso isn't very different from other cats his age, except maybe for the fact he is rich. He was the pet of an elderly widow of a construction entrepreneur who was 94 years old. The elderly widow died in 2011 and left all her properties to the cat. The properties with an estimated worth equal 10 million euros. How do you feel after this news? In Italy, however, there is a law in order stating you can't leave all your heritage to an animal directly. Because of this, the lucky cat and the entire heritage will be left to a legal guardian who might be a physical person or a legal entity. This way, the elderly widow decided to leave all the money and the cat to her medical nurse. Number 5. The hairiest man. The hairiest man on earth, Larry Gomez, is known for having a very rare genetic disease because of which over 98% of his body, including his face, is covered with hair. Less than 100 people in the entire world suffer from this disease, some of which are from Larry's family. He fought with the disease for a long time but ultimately gave up and accepted this hair growth. He won the nickname the Human Wolf, and soon there will be a documentary about him. Larry Gomez shares his story with the hope of it helping other people to embrace their drawbacks and live a normal, happy life. His hair growth didn't drive away his wife Alicia Martinez, who still loves him despite this drawback. Girls, what do you think about the situation? Number 4. The longest nails. Lee Redmond held the record for longest fingernails in the world, which were a whopping 85 centimeters. I said held the record because she lost her nails in a car accident in 2009. I too was wondering how she was driving the car, but it turns out she was only riding. She stopped clipping her nails in 1979. Can you imagine going all 30 years without touching a clipper? I seriously doubt it being very hygienic, but also some other questions pop into my mind, like how did she manage to put on her clothes, how did she eat, how did she wipe her ass? Another interesting fact about her is that in 1995, she refused to clip her nails for $100,000 in a Japanese television show. If some of you want to enter the Guinness Book of World Records, you can choose a discipline that doesn't take so much time, in my opinion. Number 3. The steepest roller coaster. The steepest roller coaster made from steel is a TMNT Shell Razor located at the Nickelodeon Universe theme park in Rutherford, New Jersey, USA. The ride, which opened to the public on the 25th of October in 2019, features a 43 meters vertical lift hill that descends on a slope that curves to an angle of 121.5 degrees in roller coaster terminology. A 90 degrees descent is a vertical drop. Angles greater than 90 degrees indicate a partial inversion. The Shell Razor is a slight modification of the design used in the previous record holder, Takabisha, both of which are 1000 series Eurofighter roller coasters designed by German engineering firm Gerstrauler Amusement Rides. Number 2. Most steps climbed on a head. The greatest number of steps climbed on a head in one go is 36. This record is held by a man named Li Longlong from China, who managed to set the record in 2015. I wonder what type of head do you need to have to set such a record? Probably an empty one, right? He managed to improve his own record of 34 steps set a year earlier. The interesting thing is, Li managed to set the record in a live television show where he was being filmed each second by a camera and in front of many spectators. The only rule being he cannot touch the stairs with any other part of his body. This requires incredible balance and endurance. One advice from me, don't try to do this at home if you don't want to break your neck. Number 1. The youngest mother. Now you might think this record is held by an 11 or 12 year old gypsy, right? Although this might occur, the record is actually held by a 5-year-old Peruvian girl named Lina Medina. Yes, you have heard right, a child at the age of 5 became a mother, and this is not some lie or fabrication but a real documented case. You can check it. When the mother of the 5-year-old noticed her daughter's huge belly, she took her right to the doctor. Firstly, the doctors thought the girl might have a tumor in her stomach, but later on they were amazed by the fact she was expecting. It turns out the 5-year-old Peruvian was suffering from an illness called premature puberty, because of which it was possible for the child to get pregnant at such a young age. In 1939, Lina gave birth to her son Gerardo, who was 2 kilograms and 700 grams by method of caesarean section. Now, you're probably asking yourself, who is the father? And here the mystery continues. One of the hypotheses for the conception of the child is that it was the twin brother of Lina whose cells were placed in her womb as early as the embryo period. But to this day, the origin of the pregnancy is still not known. I hope today's video was interesting and inspiring, and if you liked it, don't forget to leave a comment, like, share the wisdom and subscribe. We will do our best to answer to your comment. Bye bye for now!